outside of like, you know, meddling at state and all that stuff, I think it's like the lifelong friends that I've made. You know, I still have, I'm still friends with a lot of the guys that I was teammates with, and just a lot of kids from other teams. I still have, I'm in regular contact with even 16 years later, 17 years later.